Hey everyone, it's JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World RVs in beautiful sunny Katy, Texas. And today I want to show you the 2016 Keystone Alpine fifth wheel. The model that we're going to look at today is called a 3536RE, which is stands for rear entertainment, which means it has a TV in the back and a big window. Really nice coach, tons of features. If you're considering something for full-time living, extended stay, this is one that you want to check out. I'll show you a few things on the outside here, and then we'll go inside and look at the floor plan. We'll start here at the very front, at our pin box. We have the Rotoflex Trail Air pin box. So what this does is this allows you to adjust, gives you better airflow, and it also helps to keep that chucking out. If you've ever towed anything with a fifth wheel, you know how rough that ride can be. This will smooth everything out, make it a lot better experience. When you're hooking up, again, you have a hitch helper, which is just a little mirror, so you can look in the back and line everything up. Makes hooking up a lot easier. Very nice LED lights here that illuminate your pin box. This whole cap here is fiberglass, so it's a one-piece molded fiberglass pin box. This is painted, it is in decals, so this will last a long time, be aerodynamic. Perhaps you've seen other models that have the decals peeling. You're not going to have that problem with here. These are actually warranted for 5 years. Moving around the side of our coach here, we have one slide on our passenger side and then three slides on our driver's side. A couple things that's going to be important to you is you have a power awning here. So this is an electric power awning, just a push of a button. There's also LED lights that go across it, so it'll illuminate your outside area here. Also, on this particular model, we have a lot of safety features. We have things like G-rated tires. Also, our six-point hydraulic jack system. I'll highlight the controls are on the other side. We'll look at that in a minute. But what that's gonna do is that's gonna allow you to be completely level, just like you would in your high-end diesel motorhome. And it'll also remember how high your truck is. You can actually even change a tire from there. On this little compartment here is our hydraulics. For our hydraulic fluid, our batteries go right here. We do have a master disconnect over here as well. And then if for some reason you want one of the slides to stay in, maybe there's a tree there or you just don't want it out, you just close it right here and you can keep that slide from coming out. Because of the chassis on this, it's a drop frame. It gives you a ton of space underneath here. Huge storage area here. Nice rubber diamond plate, so it's easy to clean. If you put things, you know, that are dirty, you can easily wash it out. And there's even ring tie downs in here as well. Also, this is heated and enclosed, so it's going to be a true four season coach. And it has these nice slam latch doors, so it closes just like the trunk of your car would. Going around, we also put the frameless windows on this, so they have a darker tint. Just keeps the sun out a little bit. Also, they open up, so on a nice day, you can get a cross breeze going on the nice jalousy windows. Four big steps, so it's easy to get in. And we did, on this particular model, we did equip it with the CorrectTrack system. What the CorrectTrack system is the way for you to align your tires. So if you see maybe one tire's, maybe you hit a curb or something, one tire is further away than the other tire is, there's a little way that you can adjust it down here, keep your tires lasting longer and give you a smoother ride. So here we are on our driver's side of our 2016 Alpine by Keystone 3536RE fifth wheel. The control panel here is for your leveling system. So as you see, it has an auto level feature. You can manually level it from side to side. The instructions are all remain on here, so it's very easy to operate once you get the hang of it. Do it a couple times and you'll fully understand how to use it. You do have your LP bottles are over here. So you have two big LP bottles in an enclosed box, makes it very convenient. And then of course the other side of your pass-through storage and your drop frame and our control center here. So in our control center, our hookup center, we have all our entertainment. So we have the satellite hookups, the cable hookups. We have our water, our tanks, our black tank and our gray tank flush, outdoor hot and cold water shower. You also have a way to winterize it. Black tank flush here that'll keep your tank lasting a long time, and also electric hookup. So everything you really need. And again, it's enclosed, so it is a four season coach. So you can go to harsher climates and still get good use out of this coach. Going around here, you see our kitchen slide and then our living room slide. So on this Alpine, one of the things that I really love about Alpine is the way they're constructed. You have a Whisper Quiet air conditioner, and on the back here you have a full molded fiberglass back cap. The very best way to secure your back area here is to use this back cap. It does make it more aerodynamic, much less prone to leaks. I have a ladder attached here so you can access your roof. Do have the way they did the lights this year, up and down, so it looks very sharp. This is a 50 amp coach, so that means you have two air conditioners. You also have possibility of putting a washer dryer in here. Here we are inside our 2016 Keystone Alpine 3536 model. Beautiful layout, very residential. A couple things I think you'll really appreciate. You have your nice floor here. This is going to hold up to colder weather, not going to buckle on you. Be very easy to clean. A couple things we've done on the Alpine. The holding tanks on this coach are actually rated to minus 14 degrees. So again, a true four-season coach. In our nice tall slide outs here, you have your dining room table with four chairs. There's two here, and then there's two that we store away under the bedroom. So it gives you a nice area there. Residential furniture, these are recliners, so you can adjust them anywhere you want. Very comfortable after a hard day at work or camping. You can enjoy relaxing in your recliners. All the windows, lots and lots of light in the windows. Residential blind, so instead of the day-night shades, looks very nice and is very functional as well. On the back of our coach, we have our name brand flat panel Samsung TV. This particular TV does come out. It adjusts to wherever you happen to be sitting. You also have your sound bar. Notice what kind we're using. Yes, that's a Bose. So all real name brand, first quality items in this particular coach. Fiber, you have your fireplace. It's a 5200 fireplace. So it just means it'll produce heat. So you don't necessarily have to turn on your gas heat. You can heat a good portion of the coach when it's chilly just by using your fireplace, and it also looks very nice as well. Storage all above here and on the sides. Going to our driver's side, you have our sleeper sofa. So if you want to take guests with you, this folds out. Two people can sleep very comfortably on the memory foam. Very easy, it's a tri-fold. So it's very easy to fold up and then return back to its position like you see it now. Ceiling fan, so circulate the air. Again, I can't highlight to you how residential this feels. Tons and tons of counter space. This is solid surface counter space. You have a big old sink. This sink is about the size of most normal sinks. And then you also have a smaller sink over here, so it's easy to wash and dry your dishes. This nozzle even comes down, so it's easy to rinse things off. Plenty of plugs, so you can hook up your coffee pot, you can hook up your crock pot, whatever you want to take with you. And then something Alpine does that I really appreciate is your cover here folds up just like it would on a motorhome. You have your three burner stove with a raised grill here, and then the stainless steel oven with a convection residential microwave. So you have multiple ways of being able to cook. Very nice. And this gigantic refrigerator. Now this is a residential Samsung side-by-side refrigerator. Has a big freezer here as well. So if you ever had a smaller refrigerator, you know how important this is when you're taking a longer trip. Very good looking and very functional island here. So you have a place to prepare your food. There's big drawers, deeper and sturdier than almost anything out there on the market. On the front, there's a place where you can put bottles. You could use it as a wine rack if you so choose. And again, another place here for all your dishes. So really nicely designed. They put some, definitely put some thought into this particular model. By our door here is all our hookups, a little coat closet, place to control our slide outs, our water heater, our lights, with some additional storage above here and next to it as well. I love this, a stairway. You have three stairs. You have something to hold on to from both sides. As we walk up, we enter into our side aisle bathroom. One of the things you'll notice in this bathroom is how large the shower is. So it opens from the center, has a seat so you can sit down in it. You have an upgraded nozzle and plenty of space for even tall people to be able to take a shower. You have a porcelain commode with a foot flush and solid surface countertops on your sink here, hot and cold water, of course. Then a medicine cabinet where you can put your toiletries, shaving items, and towels and other items underneath there. You then enter into our bedroom area. Bedroom has a ton of room. Notice you have a king walk around bed. You have a separate door, so you have two solid doors over here. As I open that door, you'll notice a real large nightstand. So you have two big drawers over here. So plenty of room to be able to keep your things. If you want to put a cell phone, iPad, you can charge them here. Books, whatever you need. Some people use a CPAP machine. There's a place to be able to put that on there. Bedspread and matching pillows that match your window covering, so it looks very sharp as well as being functional. And again, this has two air conditioners in it. They're whisper quiet air, so if you've ever had a unit, perhaps a fifth wheel in the past that was really loud, you're not going to have that experience with this Alpine. Here's our closet. Again, these doors, even the door to the bedroom, has a little latch, so you don't have to worry about it opening up and getting it caught or anything like that. So cedar closet, again an Alpine Extra. You get the Dyson vacuum cleaner, and yeah, I don't know if you can get a shot of that inside there, but there's plugs inside the closet, also a little place to sit down, and more storage. If you choose to put a washer and dryer in, you can put a stackable one here, or if you don't need a washer dryer, you have even extra, that much more closet space. Across from our bed, you have eight drawers on our chest of drawers, and again, more plugs. And then a flat panel TV with a place to store things next to it on either side. As you come down out of the bedroom, you have additional closet space here. So you can use this as a pantry. You can use this for extra clothes. And across from there are your slide out control, and then your heat and air conditioner thermostat system. This is all zoned, so it all works in harmony together, just like your house would. Really appreciate you taking the time out of your busy day to take a look at this video. A couple things in closing that you'll appreciate about the Alpine. It is 100 inch wide, so it's a wide body fifth wheel. Also, the axles are 7,000 pounds, so you'll have plenty carrying capacity to take all the things you need to be able to enjoy your trip. I'd love to meet you in person, answer any questions about this coach or any others that we sell. Feel free to call me at 281-371-7200, or you can email us at hwhrv.com, just Jay Pollinger, or sales@hwhrv.com. Please mention that promotional code. That's important. If you have an interest in purchasing one of these, we have a special gift for anybody who calls in and mentions that promotional code. Every year here at Holiday World, we help literally thousands of people find the right camper, right RV to be able to spend quality time with their friends and family. And we'd love to do the same for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, this is JJ Pollinger saying happy camping. When you go, go, go.